اللي هو ايران مشيت بقى محمد وهو ملك الكاد باتل تلاقي عاملينها كمية فيوز حريرة سوق اميزنج ميديوم كام فروم يوروب برودكت ذا سوب اميزنج تشيك بيز اند ميك الكام
This is all my ingredient. All using legume can product from Europe. I'm using this harira soup now. I'm making onion, celery, leeks, lentil can, chickpea can, beef, parsley, coriander, salt, pepper, turmeric, chili paste, tomato, garlic, reheat pan, and I'm using olive oil, and we'll add this beef. We'll searing until like 2 minutes. After this, we're removing. And the same pan, we'll add this onion and the all vegetable like leeks, celery, sauté. After this, we'll add this is beef. Sauté like 2 minutes more. After we'll add seasoning, salt, black pepper. Turmeric powder, good searing, and we'll add paprika, smoked paprika. After 1 minute, we'll add tomato paste, searing, and we'll add chopped tomato, fresh. And sauté, and after this, we'll add vegetable stock. We'll leave it like for 5 to 6 minutes. We'll boiling. After we'll add some chopped coriander, chopped parsley. And we'll add chickpea can and the lentil can. Leave it for 2 minutes. After we'll add this macaroni pasta. We'll mix it all. After this, we'll leave it for 8 to 10 minutes. And we'll add cumin powder. And finally, we'll add cornstarch for thickening. Now we'll make some garnish. We'll add olive oil, some little chickpea, little lentil, sauté. After this, we'll add salt, pepper, little cumin, little turmeric powder, and a little paprika also, chopped coriander, chopped parsley. Sauté for 1 minute. And we'll make some garlic bread. We'll add butter, garlic, salt, pepper, chopped parsley. Mix and we'll add this bread. And we'll put in oven like 170 degree for 5 to 6 minutes. We get like crispy. And we'll add this garnish on top of bread. Now we'll presentation this plate. We'll add the soup for bowl. Thank you for watching. I hope you like my soup.